Donald Trump has returned to Capitol Hill for the first time since the January 6 riots to meet with lawmakers. The former president, nor Republicans, seemed fazed by his recent guilty verdict in his hush money trial, with Trump being the party's presumptive nominee.
This is an outstanding group of people. I'm with them 1,000%. They're with me 1,000%. We agree just about on everything, and if there isn't, we work it out.
A private packed room sang to Trump to mark his 77th birthday, presenting him with a cake complete with a 47 decoration, referring to the next presidency.